Jamaican festival
it's
for the
not 70- a festival.
Okay, what is
it's
it?
It's a party. It's called Overproof.
Okay, it's Overproof.
Yes.
It's an oldies party.
It's a 70s and 90s music party.
All right.
We made it to the concert. There's a lot of cars. But the parking was $20. It was horrible.
Stop it.
Okay. And Tracy's too busy.
Yeah, $20 for parking, Milo.
He's the hair or the outfit.
He's just videoing.
Yeah.
He's
not,
oh, you just videoed. Oh.
Yeah. Did it take a long time to grow the hair?
Huh?
Did it take a long time to grow the hair?
The hair.
For me, it was just... It was a positive journey. I would say about 19 years.
Maybe. Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
From scratch.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Quite a bit.
That's a fake. You stayed with the old girls. That's the thing. You should have gone around to where the other girls were. There were other girls.
I noticed a lot of really big women stuffed into really tiny outfits.
Yes!
Is that a Jamaican tradition?
Yes!
No, they pour themselves into it. Yes, it is. And it's not only Jamaicans here, you know.
Tali's funny. You said you noticed a lot of big women stuffed into tiny outfits.
That is true.